Enlightenment absorbs this universe of qualities. When the merging occurs, there is nothing but her. This is the only doctrine. There is no word for it, no mind to understand it with, no category of transcendence or non-transcendence, no vow of silence, no mystical attitude. There is no Shiva and no Shakti in enlightenment. And if there is something that remains, that whatever it is the only teaching.